So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Just like that, the god took away my brother. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So whilst we used to cross world after world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. After I awoke, I was all alone. Right up until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going! Depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? Huh. That's a statue of the seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across among the seven gods. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is... Paimon will take you to the animal god... As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it! Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh! It's because you're not from this world! If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually- Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of it. So perhaps, because you got power from the- There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of- Let's move then! The elements in this world responded to your prayers and pun-
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
To grab hold of your hair, thanks! Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten! It definitely has something to... Oh! What's that? There's some kind of shiny red thing... Let's go take a... Be careful! Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't... All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here!
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt.
We're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very...
So to sum it up, you... Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apology.
That sounded so fake.
Do you have something against the type of language?
Leave it to me.
Suspicious travelers, what are you doing in Mondstadt?
She got separated from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh, looking for your family?
Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit. Close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp. A little with your thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the hilly trolls ended up? These creatures don't seem like
exactly. It's more normal for them to, but because the dragon Storm Terror has been around a lot more recently, when the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and
exactly. That said, clearing this camp. Come with me. A responsible.
Thank you.
be passing by. What are you cooking?
What should I cook next?
Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we...
I see. Well, I'm Lynn, the survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Eat before you go. The first...
Picnic? Oh, my travel partner here is good at cooking as well.
Oh, it's good to have someone to practice. There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try making a chicken mushroom.
Introduce the city of wind, dandelions, and travelers under the protection of the Knights of Havonius.
Finally, no more having to camp outdoors. But the city...
Everyone's been put out of place, but everything will turn out fine as a long...
Jean?
Acting Grand Master of the Knights of Havonius. With Jean on our side, surely even the vicious Storm Terror will be no... Before I take you guys to the Knights of Havonius headquarters, it's a reward for helping me clear...
Hey! Why doesn't Paimon get a reward?
Because this reward is useless to you. But I'll treat you to a traditional Mondstadt delicacy.
Sticky honey rose!
Come with me. We'll head to the city's... This used to be a bustling street... Except for the local tavern near the city wall over there, they haven't been affected. If anything, their business is better than ever.
Is it done? Let me try. Mm-hmm. The seasoning is just right.
I'm untold.
With your culinary skills, you...
Can we really have...
That's okay. You should be able to find lots of ingredients. There's also a restaurant...
Okay, thank you for the info. consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Ha!
And see if the gods respond. feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue... But animalculi never had a physical form for... People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers,
no,
you don't have a vision.
I can't write a piece based
but on. The rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so... Keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive more
I feel like running.
Thank you. Truly is fascinating.
Welcome. How can I help you?